children, once again welcome back to our language class. Then we learned the pronouns if, he and she in the last class. Then you say we use he for man and boy and she for girl and woman, and it is a pronoun, takes the place of animal and thing. Today we have to learn two more pronouns. Before that, I ask you a question. Who am I? I am a teacher. Who are you? You are a student. I am, you are. I and you both are pronouns. We use am with I am. Then are with you are. When we say about ourselves, we use the pronoun I. When we say about some other else, we use the pronoun you. Understood? I will show more examples. Take your textbook, page number 8. Not 8? Yeah, 8. Page number 8. Then. I am, you are. Then. Two children are here. One boy and one girl. The boy says, I am Sunil. The girl says, I am Meera. The boy points to the girl and says, you are Meera. The girl points to the boy and says, you are Sunil. Here is a man and a woman. The man points to the man says, I am Mr. Diaz. The woman says, I am Miss Sen. The man points to the woman and says, you are Miss Sen. The woman points to the man and says, you are Mr. Diaz. I point to you and say, you are a student. You point to me and say, you are a teacher. When we point ourselves, we say, I am a teacher. You say, I am a student. Okay? Next page. Page number 9. Can you see three children here? The first boy says, I am a boy. Then the first boy points to the girl and says, you are a girl. Then the girl says, I am a girl. The girl points to the boy and says, you are a boy. You see one more boy is there. The third one. The third one points to the first boy and says, he is a boy. Then the third one points to the girl and says, she is a girl. Okay? Then read these words aloud. Then B-U-S, best. C-U-P, cup. Then U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, how do you read? Umbrella. D-U-C-K, duck. B-U-T-T-O-N, button. And the last one, D-R-U-M, drum. Next page, you have a revision test. Page number 10. It's for to revise what you have learned. Then, look and say, he, she, it. Then, look and say, he is, she is, or it is for these pictures. The first one, what is it? Then, it is a book. We use it because book is a thing. The second one, what is this? It is a bus. So, bus is a vehicle, so we use the pronoun it. Next, bag. It is a bag. Next one, cup. It is a cup. Next, it is a blackboard. Next, pencil. It is a pencil. Listen, the seventh one, it is a umbrella or an umbrella. Yeah, an umbrella, because umbrella start with the vowel sound U. Same again, an apple, it is an apple. Then an orange, it is an orange. Then an egg, it is an egg. The next one, boy, he, she or it. Yeah, he is a boy. Then girl, she is a girl. Man, he is a man. Then woman, she is a woman. Next one, man also a teacher. Then how do you say? He is a teacher. Next, woman, teacher. How do you say? She is a teacher. Who is this man? Postman. Then he is a postman. This one, police woman. She is a police woman. Farmer. He is a farmer. Then the last one, the woman is driving bus, so she is a bus driver. Then read this lesson well, then we will meet in the next class. Okay, thank you.